Oh, it's incredibly exciting to be part of the Bauer family, and I've been using Bauer equipment since I was a kid, and now to be able to work with everyone at Bauer, they're helping me with things that I never thought were possible. It's really exciting, and I'm looking forward to all the opportunities that are going to come along.
Here's Morin moving in, drops it back, Toews scores! Let's see the roar here, Jonathan Toews in his hometown scores for the Hawks.
Everyone has their own way of leading or being a captain. I'm not the most vocal guy in the locker room, but when there is something I think that needs to be said, I'm there and I'm ready to say it. And if anything, on the bench and on the ice, I'm one of those guys that talks a lot. I've been very lucky to have good teammates to help me along the way as a young captain, and I'm still learning as I go along, and it's a challenge every single day, but it's something I really enjoy.
Jonathan Toews, come hoist the Stanley Cup.
This is an amazing year for our team, and for myself personally, to have a chance to represent Team Canada and win a gold at the Olympics is one thing, but just like that, the NHL schedule picks right up, and then next thing you know, you're forgetting about that as quick as you can, and you're pretty much focusing on trying to win a Stanley Cup, and it was a pretty cool thing to win both in one year.
And the number one star of the game for the Blackhawks, number 19, Jonathan Toews.
I mean, it's the story my mom and dad always love to tell, and they have the picture to prove it. It was, opening my first pair of skates on Christmas. I think I was maybe 3 or 4 years old, and obviously they were Bauer, and so it's cool to look back on that and think that that's where it all started for me. And at a young age, I was using Bauer equipment, and hasn't changed to this day.